Today we're talking about the one thing you cannot forget to put on your defensive or protective guns. Now when it comes to defensive and protective guns, the one thing probably everyone's thinking of is either a pistol or something like this, the AR-15. And the thing that you cannot forget to put on any gun, including even a lever action that you're going to go out into the woods with and protect yourself from bears if you're going to Alaska like we do, is a flashlight. Now a lot of people say, why do you need a flashlight on a lever gun? I can just go grab one that doesn't have a rail and a light on it, etc. Well, you're correct, but if you come across a bear at nighttime, they're not nocturnal. Not a good situation. Now granted, bears aren't the only thing you're protecting yourself from in the wilderness, but when it comes to protecting yourself out in the wilderness, or even in the streets, like I just mentioned about pistols, a light is absolutely necessary. It's nighttime, a lot of hours during the day, and when you're out there by yourself and you got a protection gun, you're gonna need to be able to identify what a threat is, or even if it is a threat. Go to a class to train yourself on how to use a light in defensive situations. But with that being said, a light is needed. So this 4570 with an M-lock rail, I just got a light on the front right there. On all my AR-15s, I got a light right there. Even something like an SPR, got a light on there. Defensive shotgun, got a light on there. Ooh, it's kinda weak. Glad I did this video. I'm gonna go replace the battery. Something like a defensive pistol, got a light on there. Do you need it on a deer rifle?
No.
Do you need it on a shotgun that you're gonna go hunt turkeys with?
No.
So the thing is, I mean, if you hear something going on outside, you're in your tent at night, it's overcast, not very much moonlight, even if it is moonlight, you know, things that are matching with trees, like the color of bears, you know, like a brown bear, grizzly, whatever, they're very close to the color of a tree, so they're going to blend in very well around trees and brush. So being able to identify, even on your lever action rifle, is a big deal in my opinion. So if you don't have lights on your defensive rifles or pistols or shotguns, go ahead and put lights on each and every one of them, because it's better to have it and not need it than need it and not have it. If you guys have any questions or anything, let me know, and until next time, later.